Hello everyone, myself Rohit Srikandaima. My teammates are Sanket Bapat, Abhishek Bagate and Manas Patel. We are working under the guidance of Professor A.S.M. Hussaini. We are working on a problem statement that as there is a sharp increase in COVID-19 patients due to lack of awareness among the people. Also, there is a sharp increase in the death rate as we see in the recent days. To overcome this problem, we have to find the solution. So that we can implement on it and break the COVID-19 chain to stop the increase in patient of COVID-19. So as we see, many people are moving to their hometown. As they move to the hometown, they are restricted to go to the doctors for the regular checkup. When they move to the doctor note down the information like name, current address where you will be staying, and the address from which he had written, mobile number and any symptoms. It is a paperwork that is very hectic work for the doctor in daily cases. So that he applies a stamp on the person's hand and he says that he restricts that person to stay at home. But due to lack of awareness among them, they move outside to buy the goods or any other products or to roam here and there. So there get increase in the COVID-19 patients day by day. To stop this, we have made an application that will contain name, current address, the address from which you had written, the mobile number, any symptoms or any another disease like diabetes and etc. Within 15 days from which city he has moved, so that we can collect all information and we can check the symptoms of that person. When he will move there, the doctor will note down or the doctor will collect that information and fill it in his PC or mobile, and there he will provide a prototype model, which is GPS model, which will be given to that person, so that we can track that person at any time, and he will tell that he is restricted to stay at home. When he will move to the home, the doctor will click on that name. For example, Rohit Daima, I had checked my checkup, and he will click on my name. He will check my location. If latitude and longitude or address that is given by him matches, it is okay. And in case if he is outside the home, he will be called to the hospital and restricted for the 15 days of isolation in the hospital, so that it will be help to break the chain of COVID-19. Now I will show our prototype.
This is our prototype, which will be given to the home quarantine person, so that doctor will continuously locate that home quarantine person is sitting at home. This is Arduino UNO circuit. This is GPS module connected through the GPS antenna. This is a Wi-Fi module 8286 Wi-Fi, ESP8286 Wi-Fi module. When doctor will input the information, please provide the location of home quarantine person, the information will be given through the GPS module. As we can see here, the continuous blinking of blue light is there. Through the program, we are taking the location of this GPS module, and which will be given in the application that we are going to provide, and latitude, longitude that we will copy and we will paste in the Google browser, so we will get the information. In future, it will help us to reduce the COVID-19 patient and also break the chain. For the future scope, we will increase the antenna range and location range accurately.
Simultaneously, during this lockdown, we have participated in different hackathons like Hack the Crisis in India, which was conducted by my government, and Gadget 48, which is in the UK. There were three phases which were conducted by them. We had cleared all the phases and we were moved to the top 30 participants in their hackathon. And simultaneously, the Hack the Crisis in India had carry forwarded our idea to the global hackathon, which was all over the globe, and we had participated in same. We had cleared all the three stages, and the mentor allotted for us was Mr. Vijay Tale sir, who is CEO of Bhauj Institute Incubation Center. He had well guided us for our prototype. And we had simultaneously done with our research paper for the COVID-19, which is determination of home quarantine person using the IoT method. We had done this research paper under the guidance of Professor A.S. Usaini. Thank you.